you're the only people that let us play.
Thanks.
Much appreciated. So you always need a place to rehearse. Oftentimes the drummer's basement, because he usually lives with his parents. I knew. And every other drummer we ever worked with, except you. And yeah, so but you need a place where you can wind out, make noise, and either have understanding neighbors or no neighbors at all. And this piece is called The Magic Cabin. It's about that magical place where we first made noise together. And it sounds awful before it sounds good. We'll be right back.